I decided to come and support the march today by tens of thousands of members of the Food and Allied Workers Union, supported by the South African Democratic Trade Union, because this is such an important issue. Thousands of jobs are being lost. The economy is losing billions of rands because government is failing to act on the illicit trade. And as a member of civil society, I decided to join this thing because we are all committed to fighting crime and fighting for a safer South Africa. And we really have to take a stand and ask government that you have the laws in place, why don't you act? Why are you protecting those involved in the illicit trade? Why is no action being taken? The idea was not only to petition government, but to give government a very strong message. And that is, we want action. We demand action. And the time has now come for government to really get its act together, to implement the laws, and to make sure that these people who are living off ill-gotten gains are brought to book. And I think the more pressure we put on government, hopefully the quicker we'll be able to get action.